Well, if you were in the Brighton area today, you had an opportunity to get your car washed and a bite to eat. It was all for a good cause. This car wash lunch combo on Lac de Ville Boulevard was held to benefit the East House Enrichment Program at RIT. It's a unique program that offers people who are recovering from mental illness or substance abuse a chance to experience college life. Community volunteers teach classes ranging from computer skills and creative writing to advertising and public speaking.
It's an attempt to expose them to college and to give them a feeling of success that they can be successful in an academic environment.
A spokesperson from the East House tells us the program has had great success encouraging clients to pursue higher education, independence, and self-sufficiency.